Ride or die, I just... Let's get on with the video. Hey everybody, it's Emily here today, and I'm going to be doing a video on reviewing Lorac makeup products, and I'm so excited. So, let's get started. So, I'm going to start off with my regular face makeup. I'm going to be using this e.l.f. Poreless Primer. I'm going to put it in my T-zone, my cheek area, and my nose. I am going to move on to foundation. I have this Fit Me Maybelline foundation. So this is dewy and smooth. I really love it. However, it smells like paint, so don't be weirded out by that. A lot of foundations smell like paint, so. And it does oxidize a lot, so just watch for that, because I did get a deeper shade, so it would really work and not be too light for my skin. So I'm just going to apply that all over my face. And I really like this foundation because it's matte, but it's not like drying matte, and it is long wearing. We are going to conceal because I do have red spots. I have this Maybelline Age Rewind concealer, and I'm just going to apply that with my finger, and then I'm just going to put a little of this concealer under my eyes just to brighten it. I'm going to blend this all in with a beauty blender. Once we are done concealing, we are going to move on to brows. I use an e.l.f. brow kit. It has brow pomade and brow powder just in one. So I'm going to be using this angled brush just to carve out my brows, and I'll be right back once I'm done. I'm done with my eyebrows. They did not turn out to look the same. But eyebrows are sisters, not twins, right? So next, here comes the Lorac products, and I'm so excited for this. So I got this Lorac To Go Pro palette. It is so beautiful. So these are the eyeshadows here, and then it flips over, and then there are the bronzers and blushes. So we are gonna go into the bronzer right here and just sun kiss our face. Ooh, do you see that? Okay, so I'm going to go in and just blend. So I'm just gonna take a bigger stippling brush and then just lightly bronze up some more. I think I like it better with a less dense brush because then it picks up less product. And I think that's better for this because this bronzer is highly pigmented. So I'm going to bring the bronzer up to my forehead. And there we go. I am going to dip into these blushes. The blush I was most excited for is this coral color because it's perfect for summer because it just gives me beach vibes. So I'm going to dip into this color and these two colors actually, and I'm just going to put it on my cheek. And it's just like subtle and nice and coralish. I really love these blushes. I give them a 5 out of 5 stars. Next is the highlight. So I'm going to go in with this highlight right here onto my nose and my cheekbones. And I'm going to use this brush, and I think it's super cute. I got it at Ross, and I think it's perfect for highlights. So I'm just going to dip into these, and I hope this gives me a nice highlight. Ooh, specs, so it's so beautiful. I don't know if the camera's picking it up, but I hope it does this justice. Just gonna put it on my nose, and then some down the bridge of my nose. Okay, so I love how the highlight turned out, and I love how my face makeup is going. I just think it looks amazing. Next, we are going to go in with these shadows, and I think this would look perfect with the lippy that I got from Lorac also. I'm gonna go in with this transition color, and it's called Cafe. I'm gonna bring that into the crease. Already the pigmentation is showing up. This is a great transition color. Next, we are going to go in with this darker purplish mauve-y shade on my outer crease. And then I'm going to take this sparkly coffee shade, and it is in chai, and I'm going to pat that on my lid. I'm just going to pop in some highlight on my inner core with, again, this pearl shade. I'm going to just buff this cafe color below my eye. Then I'm going to put on some mascara. I'm just using the Maybelline Rocket Mascara, and this definitely lengthens and volumizes my eyelashes, so highly recommend. Okay, so this is my eye look using the Lorac Pro 2Go palette, and I love how this makeup look turned out. Lastly, I'm going to go in with some lips, and I'm so excited for this. This is the Pirates of the Caribbean lip, and it has lip gloss and lipstick on this side, and this is in the shade Me Hearties. It sounds weird, but just go with it. So I'm just gonna pop that on my lips, and it smells so good. It smells like vanilla. Okay, so this is my lips, and then I'm going to pop some of the lip gloss on just for a nice shine. Okay, I love this lip gloss. Highly recommend the Lorac 2Go Pro palette if you find it at TJ Maxx at all. And I think it was a great deal overall. And this is the makeup look I came up with. So I definitely love all the products that I use. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to give me a big thumbs up and subscribe if you loved this video and want to see more. And stay tuned for some more looks. Bye guys!